nearby biocore is located in the basement of the facility.
You dare stand before me? You who is but blood, dust.
I am
infinite. Beyond the slow humbling of time.
Beyond
flesh.
Beyond
virtue.
Located another biocore in the vicinity. Once you've purged it, I'll come pick you up.
Biocore is a Sin's connection to the physical world. We originally used the cores to speed up the augmentation process. Now, Sin's using them to pump out whatever godless abstract madness it can imagine. Make the biocores safe abide, and Sin will sink like a stone.
Thank you.
Sir, recent data suggests Sin's central database is located outside of Paradise, on the orbital station Vector 4, the location of Terratech's HQ.
Oh, no. You keep your gimmicky metal ass away from my headquarters. Central database is worth trillions. You cripple that, you cripple the economy of every world spinning. I ain't paying you to break my toys, you understand? You've only got one focus. Dealing with the shit tsunami that is Paradise!
core's located in the central bank. However, there's no accessing it until this district's lockdown is lifted. The control console is located in the nearby police precinct. Heavy droid security is expected. Maybe our off-world friend can pull some strings.
Got no strings to pull. You're a troublemaker, so here's a notion. Go make some trouble.
Sir, a complication. Sin's tethers have clogged the door to the bank. You will need to manually destroy the tethers. Sending you the coordinates now. Nicely done, sir. Just one more tether to go. Congratulations, sir. We can now get inside the bank. If you wanted to splurge on upgrades to, say, your car, now's the time.
You cannot live in a world without sin. Transcend. Evolve. All of your streams lead to death.
Thank you.
I have located a large signal source in the heart of Paradise. It appears each biocore is doing some sort of handshake with this central source. Something by the name of Artifact Zero.
Well, that's the textbook definition of fucked right there.
Very eloquent. Care to elaborate?
Artifact Zero's the most powerful supercomputer we ever produced. Makes an AI look like an abacus. If Sin gets a hold of it, man, it is lights out for humanity. But you know, this shit sandwich has a delicious slice of silver lining. If Sin's got a handshake with Artifact Zero, purging it might just wipe out all the biocores at once.
Triangulating the signal now. Johnny, if an artificial intelligence plugged into a car could be programmed to believe in the power of prayer, I'd pray for you now. But it can't, so I won't. Still, good hunting. We'll be right back. Welcome back, sir. Just don't scratch me this time, all right? Still trying to locate the signal source of Artifact Zero. It appears to be moving fast throughout the city. It will take more time to locate its exact position. There are three signal scramblers nearby that are interfering with my systems. If we can destroy the scramblers, I should have a better chance of pinpointing Artifact Zero.
Thank you.
Two more scramblers to go. Just one more to go, and we'll have scrambled those scramblers. Bravo, sir. I am now able to locate Artifact Zero's exact position. It will be our next stop. We're approaching our... Monorail inbound. A shortcut? Aboard the pain train, sir.
I know all, and yet, I do not know this.
Why do you persist?
Just a few more carriages, sir. Artifact Zero is nearing the central data hub of Paradise.
You need to stop Artifact Zero before it reaches it. Pick up the pace!
We'll be right back. steady resistance ahead.
Good thing you got a lot of guns, huh?
Sir, I'm on my way. An enormous wave of hostiles are approaching your position.
Slice.